Hi, good evening. This is unboxing the DroneX PRO. It's made in China. The lens camera is 720p, and I heard it's only 8 minutes flight time. It looks like Mavic Pro, but it's only a small type, and let's see, let's open it. It comes with the blade guard. Four of them. And here's the remote. Motion. And antenna. This is the back where you put the battery on it. And this is where you put your phone. Some spare blades, propeller. USB, micro USB. a small screwdriver. And four spare propeller. And a user manual. That's what it looks like on your phone. And let's see the drone. Unbolted switch. Looks lighter, feels lighter. And that's the blade. And there's the two LED lights in the front. And the lens camera. Motion drone, looks like Mavic Pro, a small type. And here where you put the SD card, and it looks like the antenna. And here where you put the battery. This is the battery. ...3.7 volt, 500 milliampere. They say it's only 8 minutes flight time. That's the LED light, sorry about that. Let's switch it off. Just testing. And I think I need to download the application first. And just gonna fold back the blade arms again. Really, really small and very light. And that's it. DroneX PRO. And that's all, folks. As unboxing of the DroneX PRO. Thanks for watching. Thank you. Bye.